Joseph, are you in there? Is that a sociopathic grin or a crying stare? As Hannah sleeps it off, will she pretend she's not awake so she can face it all on another day? Asked you, Joseph, did you love your wife? And you said yes, but that you'd hated her too. And you felt a thousand yards stare through the back of your skull, and then she questioned you. Then when she was alive, did you call her tyrannosaur? Never contemplate how far into the core you'd inject the pain. Do you live with regret that you called her tyrannosaur? Cause there's no one left alive to forgive you anymore. Listen, man, I see you're trying to turn your life around, but it's not as easy as that. Cause the architect that built your will is the same sad sap you've tried to kill so many times and failed. Now off goes Hannah to her bully's house, and with gusto she rips his heart out. She's given up on prayer. And all through this, the wild madness you could care less is all you can think about. Is when she was alive that you called her tyrannosaur? Did you ever contemplate how far into the core you'd inject the pain? Regret that you called her tyrannosaur? Cause there's no one left alive to forgive you anymore. She's gone. She's gone. Tyrannosaur, and there's no one left alive to forgive you anymore.